Hey there, YouTubers. Here we are at the Ocean City, Maryland Convention Center at the Spring Cruise and Car Corral. And we come across this gorgeous 1972 Chevy Nova Resto Mod. According to the owner or the seller, the car was professionally painted in plum mist metallic, the two-stage paint. It has new leather interior, seats, door panels, and trunk. It comes with a built fuel-injected 406 cubic inch small block engine. Backed up by a Muncie 4-speed transmission, a hook shifter. Back there's a 10-bolt posi rear with 342 gears. Other features include power steering, four-wheel disc brakes, tubular upper and lower control arms, panel, has a tilt column steering, custom Flowmaster exhaust, four wheels, all around a nice car. Seller's asking price is $42,900. This car. Until the next time, like and subscribe. Don't forget to click the notification button. Green Goading, check it out.